All right, it's time to head out. This is Guadalajara, and today I am leaving for Guanajuato, and it should be a fun adventure. Gonna ride the bus for 4 hours and trying to find this small Airbnb kind of up in the hills in Guanajuato. So let's see how it goes, but gonna miss this city. It's been good. There were a lot of cool things I got to check out. Met some cool people here, and there's just so much more of Mexico that I want to see, but thanks Guadalajara for being the first place and introducing me here to Mexico. I just got here to my new home, Airbnb in Guanajuato, and this is my room, and there's a lovely stream down there where I can hear the water flowing, and it sounds really great. The air is very cool here, so I feel good, and I don't think there's going to be mosquitoes at night. Just got here and had a little trouble finding it, but we were able to find it. I'm just gonna test out the Wi-Fi and then go down to the market to get some water and maybe some snacks or something like that. And yeah, gonna get settled in here and I'll show you guys more around the house a little bit later. So I'm here on the terraza of the Airbnb and just enjoying a good beer with my new friend Pamela, and we were just talking about Guanajuato, places in Mexico, and so what kind of what we're doing right now. And this is kind of the terraza with that fort in the background that I hope to visit in the near future. I think it's supposed to be a mine that's still active, so because she said that there are people that actually walk this road right in front of the hostel or right in front of the Airbnb to go to that mine. But it's a really lovely view and the air is perfect. It's nice and cool. It's not hot and humid like maybe Guadalajara or worse, Monterrey. And there's a little stream down there that has a really nice ambience noise that adds to the environment, and it's just a really nice environment. I can totally see myself starting to go on a personal journey here, kind of like meditation and, you know, yoga and all that stuff too, because it's just that awesome here. Beautiful day today. Had some trouble coming in today, but I was able to get past it, and I got lucky too. And the taxi driver was able to find this Airbnb. It's kind of like the north side of town, so it's hard to find, but I would say we were able to find it. Yeah, just enjoying this evening out here before, just enjoying the weekend pretty much. So I'll give you guys a quick tour of this Airbnb. You already saw the terraza when I was talking to you earlier. This is the living room where you can hang out and just relax. And then we have the kitchen where you can do your fine dining and cooking here. And then we have the terraza here and opens to a beautiful view outside, as you can see. Have a little castle in the background, comfortable, cool air out here, and just a nice place to hang out in the morning or in the evening when you want. There's no mosquitoes. And if we head downstairs, there's a restroom, and then if you go down, oh, I forgot what his name was, but he's a cute doggy. You're cute, huh? And he's just watching the house. And now, this is the main door. And we would head over to my room, where I think I'm gonna sleep pretty well tonight. Nice big bed, and then some closets here. I haven't put anything in yet, just haven't felt the need to. Oh, There's some other people's stuff in here. Huh. Didn't know. And then this is the view outside my window. Yeah, it's absolutely amazing here. I love the air. It just feels so fresh and clean. It's going to be pretty great. I'm thinking about heading out to get some dinner here pretty soon. I'm kind of waiting on some people to get here. I'm kind of helping out the person here just to let them in and give them the keys and introduce them to their room. Other than that, I'm just going to hang out and do some work here for a little bit. And then get some dinner and then crash because I'm pretty tired. There's no one quite at the house now, and I'm kind of still waiting for the other guests to arrive. I'm going to let them in and everything. It's getting pretty dark now, and there's a lot of wind. It's getting a little bit chilly, actually. I've been sitting around for a couple while, so that's probably why. Anyways, there's some beautiful views here at night. In the video, you'll probably see this nice blue tinted sky here. And this is still the terraza. It's kind of dark out here. And I got my laptop up here. Internet's a little bit slower up here, but it still works just fine. And downstairs in my room is actually a lot faster, so that's a good thing. And just the basic setup here. Fridge. This is the street outside. It's a little bit hard to drive. It's a little bit hilly as well, but people still seem to be doing okay. Pamela said that the streets were actually designed for horses. So that's why it's only kind of one way. So a lot of the times what will happen is like cars will actually have to back up so that the other car can pass by because it's so narrow. But I don't see that as a problem for me because I'll be walking most of the time. And this is a nice kitchen, looks very well stocked, and I'm excited to be cooking some healthy foods, hopefully getting more on the veggies and fruit diet here, more fruits at the market. And I heard that the farmers from the surrounding areas, they bring down fresh fruits from their own farm, so I'm really excited to have some of that, and we'll see what happens at the market tomorrow. For the time being, just going to chill here tonight. I still haven't gone out yet. I need to get some dinner here soon, and maybe that's them now. Pop music. I got michelada and we got some wings just to chill out. And it's Saturday night, you know, just live it up. This is my second day back in Guanajuato, and last night we were just going out and grabbing a beer and some wings. I know, terrible diet, but I was with some new friends and we were just hanging out at this bar in Guanajuato Centro. It's close to the teatro and another place, and we had a lot of fun. Came back, had to walk through this tunnel. That's what you're going to see in the video. It was a really long tunnel. But it was pretty safe. The sidewalks were pretty wide, so there's not a chance of you getting run over. And it was pretty well lit too, and so I didn't feel like afraid of a car like just popping around and then just running me over. And we got back to the Airbnb here and just hung out on the terrace, and we had a couple beers and just finished some snacks and just share some Instagram photos, stories. Places in Mexico, just some good overall conversation, and got late, so we just went and crashed. And this is the next morning here. Got my windows wide open, my little ghetto rig, as my other cousin told me about. And so it was a really good night. Slept pretty well. The air is a little bit chilly here at night, so it just makes you want to crawl under the blankets and just stay pretty pretty warm. And this morning I'm gonna just finish up an article here and then head out and get some fruits and veggies so I can prepare for the week. I really don't know what I'm gonna eat yet, and I'm gonna go there and see what's available, and I'm gonna try to go on a more plant-based diet, so beans and vegetables and fruits, and we'll see when I get there. And yeah, this is my room here. Got a nice little ghetto rig set up here for my standing work purposes. And then this is the view, and it's absolutely gorgeous outside today. A little bit cloudy, but the air is still amazing. Anyways, I'm gonna get my day started, and I'll share with you guys what I see when I'm around the city. I'm gonna try to be a little bit more cautious about my camera usage too, since I'm gonna be by myself most of the time. I was with Juan before, so it's kind of like I felt a little bit more safe to bring it out. But now I'm just gonna kind of sneak record and stuff like that. So hopefully I don't have to do commentaries afterwards, but I would like to speak on location. But you know, we'll see how it plays out. And especially being by yourself, you don't want to have your GoPro snatched for no reason. Anyways, hope you guys are having a good morning, good day, good night, wherever you are. And it's great to share this view with you guys.